The man with the gun told this woman she was going to die. Instead, seconds later,
she pulled a gun out of her belt and shot him.
He would be the victim of his own prediction. The woman didn't want to go on camera, but told me, "I fought for my life."
Clearly justified.
Hamilton County Prosecutor Joe Deters says he will not file charges against the woman.
If you go into a store with a gun, or a home with a gun, to rob it, you have forfeited your right not to be shot.
It's all caught on security cameras. The man enters the Pony Keg on Glenway. You see him draw his gun. He goes behind the counter with a bag demanding the money.
He said, "I'm going to kill you." He kept saying it constantly.
Then you see the woman pull her gun, and she fires. But it's not over. They continue to struggle, and he eventually collapses in the doorway, ending a life that turned troubled.
I would call it a dark spiral he was in, that he just was so desperate for money that he did this.
The man with the gun is James Douglas. Neighbors say he owned a masonry business. He was suffering some health problems. He had four children, but a 13-year-old died in an accident in 2010. But it all ended for Douglas when he used a gun to try and rob a woman who was also armed. Now, investigators tell us that Douglas did have a weapon, that 9mm handgun, that it was loaded, but there was not a bullet in the chamber. Reporting live, Brian Hemrick, WLWT News 5.
Brian, thanks so much. Back to